Your voice counts. Your vote matters.
I voted yes for our friends, and I voted yes for a unit contract.
I voted yes and yes.
I voted online yesterday.
I'm voting because it's important to our LA County workers and family.
Today I came to vote for our union tentative agreement.
Because you're voting for your livelihood.
My family depends on that vote.
And your voice can't be heard if you don't vote.
I'm very excited about the contract. All of us are excited about the contract, so we're very hopeful.
We work hard at the bargaining tables and at BBC, so we have a good contract and a fair wage for the work that we do in LA County.
At one point, we were going to lose our medical, and we are actually getting more money, so it's a good thing.
You can go online, by mail, or in person.
No, there is really no excuse for members not to vote. We're coming to the work sites. You can vote online.
They sent me a text, and I responded, and it took me through the process, and it was really simple. And I encouraged my workers as well to vote that way.
The process is pretty easy. And then I have access to all the information through the union website, so that was a plus.
And we also had help. If we're able to vote online or know how, contact Member Connection and get assistance with learning how to vote.
So I feel happy for my family.
Not many people get to have something like this usually. You know, it's one way or the highway. Being part of a union that gives us a voice that represents us, I feel allows us to feel heard and, you know, implement ideas that we feel would be best for all of us.
We feel very empowered that we have a say in what's happening and we're a part of the process.
It feels good. I mean, everybody should have the right to give their opinion and speak their voice.
Being in a union is at least you have a voice.
Not everybody have unions to fight for them. And I think unions are great for families.
Union is very important to our livelihood and our future.
I've been a union personnel all my life because they get things done.
I have to vote in order to move forward.
It's important to speak up and to be counted because the union is only has negotiating power and only has weight if the union members stand up and vote.
For members who haven't voted yet, I say come out and vote because your voice isn't going to be heard if you don't vote.
As a union member, I thought it was my duty, and I know it's my duty, to vote.
Union strong.
Union strong.
Union strong.
Union strong.
Union strong.
Yeah, go union.
And I will always be union strong.
Let's go union.